So you took a look at telehealth satisfaction. What was the methodology? How did you determine participation, time frame, data collection, those kind of things?
Yeah, so we looked at just about 5,000 U.S. consumers that had a telehealth experience in the prior year. We run them through a series of qualifications. The work that we conduct is online surveys, which in total last about 40 minutes. And the way we divided the work was between payer-sponsored telehealth and direct-to-consumer, meaning consumers that are stepping outside of managed care and working with one of the large telehealth systems. So we have not focused yet on the provider segments. That's something that we're going to be evolving into. One of the tricky parts of this last year when we launched the work in 2019 was finding population that had utilized telehealth. We believe that obviously that's going to change going forward, and we'll be able to draw more consumer sentiment than we did in the past.
Yeah, especially around the provider space. I would think, clearly we know that COVID drove the numbers pretty far up. The methodology change going into next year, will you expand the numbers in some way or just focus a little bit on different areas?
Yeah. One of the things that we have in our portfolio is we measure pharmacy. And one interest of mine is the intersection of pharmacy, retail pharmacy and primary care or health and wellness. And so we know from that specific research that consumers place a high preference and a high degree of trust when they're dealing face-to-face with medical teams, whether that be a PA, NP, MD. And so we believe we are seeing the same level of confidence and trust in telehealth, where if consumers have a face-to-face interaction, whether that's over the phone or visually or some sort of assisted chat, but they're dealing face-to-face with a qualified, physician, satisfaction scores tend to trend very high. So it's in our interest to be able to understand the provider side and how they're introducing telehealth from their systems. Yeah, be on the lookout for that.